I think that group therapy, or the ability to share concerns or questions, or just see how someone else may be almost in your situation has coped or is coping, is very important to that individual and also the family.
It helps you to know that your peers are supporting you and that they really care and that they're there for you.
I think only another quad or another para or even someone else in a wheelchair can only understand certain things that you're going through, and those group therapy programs, man, they helped out a lot.
Nos platicamos cómo son nuestras vidas, cómo nos cambió la vida después del accidente.
And that's what I enjoy, that connection and learning and sharing, and we both leave feeling something new and feeling fulfilled.
I'm glad that they started where, while you having your program, the person or your supporter can go to another program.
I feel like that's what makes the Marcus Bridge program so different, is the fact that we are allowed to do this, not only for the patient, but for the family.